How to use a green screen in iMovie. Step 1. Go to creatorset.com and download your desired green screen from the free green screens collection. Step 2. Make a new movie. Step 3. Drag in your background and make it fit the screen. Step 4. Drag in your green screen and extend the background to fit it. Step 5. In the overlay menu, change cutaway to green/blue screen. And step 6. Name and export your video. Congrats, you just used a green screen in iMovie.